Many portable gas detectors are required to be bump tested daily before use. Bump testing is simply the process of exposing the gas detector sensors to a known concentration of gas, observing the readings and checking against that known level to prove to yourself that the gas detector is reading correctly and therefore likely to alert you to an unsafe atmosphere. The two model gas detectors here are some of the most popular in the SafetyQuip range. These are both made by Honeywell and they're part of the GasAlert Microclip range. This is the XL model and this is the X3 model. I've already switched the X3 model on there. You can see that there's four sensors typically in a confined space, standard confined space gas detector. An oxygen sensor, there's a carbon monoxide sensor, a hydrogen sulfide sensor, and an explosive gases sensor. So you can see with this one, in each of the four corners of the screen, there's a reading for each of those four sensors that are fitted. Now, I'm gonna bump test the gas detector. So I've got a cylinder of gas here that contains a gas for each of those four sensors. And I've got a regulator on the top and a tube that goes down to, this is what we call a test cap. That allows me to feed it into the gas detector. So I'm gonna connect that test cap now. And I'm gonna feed the gas in a moment. Once I release the regulator, the gas detector is likely to respond almost immediately. So it'll start beeping to indicate that there's an unsafe level of gas. So I'll open that up now. So that's responded almost straight away. Now, if I left that a short time, those readings will stabilize at the readings that are on the cylinder. So that's then proven to myself that it's reading correctly and therefore I'd be safe to use it. They'll go back to normal levels fairly quickly and it's just about there now. That's good to go now. So on this one, the green light flashes on the top when it's good to go. So yeah, if they'd stabilized at what was on the cylinder, I'd be satisfied to use that gas detector and start work. Speak with the team at your local SafetyQuip branch regarding your particular scenario of gas detection. We'd love to help out.